Yeah, because, like, some of them, they're such a high gamble. Not occur to me. Really, it did not.
I don't know, guys were accepting something and I didn't bother reading it. I just read it and just closed it up.
I was used yesterday, but I didn't notice it.
But that I don't know.
Here, below. Like, almost half a
year. What did you do?
Huh? I did nothing.
Blue, did you hit the wrong button?
Let's go, bub.
Ready, fight!
Oh, I did it.
What do you mean? Shit, the dice girl.
Oh, no, dude. I'm not. And I didn't feel like fixing anybody, I swear.
You're trying to kick Pinky out of
here. No, I'm being like... holy secure right now. I don't even know who I was choosing to be honest. Oh my god, I actually did. I'm just looking for that. No matter. One of my old members is your name. I actually didn't feel like choosing a character, really. I was just... I chose that team, really. Damage. I just realized the health it took off. Like, desperation. Finish it off in style. That was not worth it.
Super move, discipline.
Like, wow. I expected better from an unblockable super. Forgot that.
That's what you should have did. That's what you should have did in the last fight.
I forgot that Hulk had an anti-air speaker. Whoops. No. That was good. I mean, let's try air dashing. Nope, you have denied me with rocks. They are not of the Doom kind.
You just been rocked, son. Rock like a hurricane.
Yes. Oh, yeah,
You get one of mine.
Red Hulk gets that wonderful, wonderful Marvel superhero jab.
Ready! Fight!
Oh, wait. I can't do that.
Oh, YOLO.
What? That's what rain!
This kind of takes place in Russia.
Actually, Kazakhstan.
It's Kazakh. Yeah, it is. It's Spider State. My bad.
You're right.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Is it?
Because that hot air balloon tripped me up. Like, I don't remember seeing, like, evil eyes. It's several years to finally now realize that this is that. Strider State. Strider got his own game here.
He deserves the Emperor's talent.
I just saw something in the moon.
Yeah, the Emperor's talent. Wait, is that a
thing? It's Grandmaster Mayo's space station! That is so awesome!
Yeah, and it's
open base on that. Now I appreciate the space even more. And oh my god, if you look to your left, on the... Dude, if you go to your left, you don't have it. Those robot bastards that you had to slash up. They were a lot bigger right there. I appreciate that stage even more now.
This has Mega Man. Right.
That is so cool. Why will never see these wonderful backgrounds ever again?
Yes, Capcom's a little easy.
Well, you have to give credit to Action on that one. Street Fighter V was kind of nice, like they brought back Dynasty, for example. When E Honda inevitably appears next year. I really hope they bring back to the bathhouse, because that's such an awesome stage, lost in time. Reminder, Street Fighter V is doing things up. 2020, that's when they stopped supporting the game, supposedly.
Supposedly.
I did see an official source proclaiming that Capcom is, you know, adding stuff in Street Fighter V.
I think it's that they're not doing anything with Marvel Infinite.
It's so sad that how that game turned out. It's so weird. I feel bad for it.
They fucked up and tried making Switch Power up.
Danger!
He bought a minion now too.
Charging star. Shield flash.
Oh. And one job. How laggy Punch was with Captain America. I know it's a good move, but I couldn't really think of anything to mix it up. Captain America is just so basic. Same time, it's like, I don't know.
Next day.
Man, it's gonna be a cool week. I'm glad it's only a point to be a real game.
So fine, fire.
Even though it should be shocking, baby, shocking.
What?
What? I was just looking up your reaction to Vampire Senior.
Art section.
What is happening? Oh, you didn't like the sight of the American cartoon. Art section.
Oh yeah, now I remember. I shared that whole.
Oh yeah, the Ivy. I need to look.
Ready. Fight! I am fucking the
Looks like they're doing something. Maybe you should raise their tall.
Nope.
No, not a good idea.
I have nothing to say to you.
I'm gonna comment on their
I'm gonna pause one more match in here.
Dead by Psylocke.
First one for JJ.
Time you snuffed up too.
Alright, fair enough. I guess I should call it soon too.
I guess I'll play one more Chuck.
Alright.
Yeah, of course, I gotta innovate.
I gotta ready to steam my carpet.
I gotta download DLC.
They have to end with that song.
I'll play along with you.
Ready, fight!
Yes. Oh, wait, no, Power Monkey is back. Flowers!
Stop it! How about this?
I don't know. Stop, Pico. One.
I get a dance there off.
Oh man. Wow.
No!
I bought some of the puzzles.
Worse than it. Horrible.
Jubilee got me.
KO. No. Win.
Oh, how cute. She gets flowers.
Yeah, I'm calling it a night. I think we should call it a night.
After this one.
After that. We do want to fight one.
That's why. It's a real no-go.
Uh,
Oh, diddle.
Huh?
Yeah.
For the record, you know, I honestly,
ready.
Today among videos, I came to the realization that
I think I enjoyed the game with them.
Fair enough.
It does make it more fun for me. And then I can feel more
frantic.
Yeah. And the part of the game.
Trying to let Smash Brothers.
No
offense.
I'm not gonna bother you. This is the Avengers thing, right? Oh yeah,
the music comes on!
Or is this the military thing? Oh, we got the wrong music on! Then again, I can always listen to that.
Always choose me up for Spice Man and MNC
Webswebs being a pet.
That worked!
I'm satisfied. Nipple missile!
Oh no, storm. And that is when I quit this game forever. I chose.
Alright.
Hey look, we both won.
Hey.
That was hilarious. That was fun. That was good.